stretch your perception to picture your friends, your neighbors, your loves, your enemies, your favorite DJ, the cat who's always in the groove, the cat who's never on time, the woman who slides with soul, and hear her breath, your breath. Know that we all taste the challenge of moving forward, of being present. Feel your brother's struggle. Feel your sister's struggle. Feel that cat you can't stand. Feel his struggle. We all get caught in the grind. We all get caught in the grind and wanting what we don't have, man. It's knowing there is injustice all around us. It is not imagined. There is a real barrier, a real wall, a barrier of jobs, of money, of class, of power, of entitlement, of control, of privilege, of bodies, and of breath, and of skin, and life, and death, and the cycle. And at the same time, we are not our thoughts. We are not even our emotions. We are what notices our thoughts, our feelings. In meditation, we glimpse this truth. This meditation is the sound that you are hearing. It is an unending tone. It is breath. It is the bass, which is our foundation. It is the beat, which is our pulse. In dance, we become one with the moment. In dance, we become one with the moment. Our thoughts dissipate. Our emotions transcend. We move beyond reaction. We become intertwined with the light that we see. We are light as our feet that marks this beat. We are our ceremony, where we lift with energy, an energy that is not denied, but that lifts and reaches out and speaks out and takes to the streets. And we are in communion, and we are in communion, a just and soulful step, a dance of raw and righteous step, of strong and fragile soul, of warriors armed with beats and smiles and earth resounding bass. On the dance floor, we are in communion. On the dance floor, we are in communion. A ritual as old as the groove, as old as your body's desire to respond to sound, as old as voices have articulated the heart's manuscript, as old as the impulse to gather and share space and time, as old as the silence that birthed these words, as old as the rhythm that holds it all together, as old as now, as old as now, as old as now. Search for light, calm the mind, mind.
que los hombres las mujeres.
Los hombres. 100%, ni siquiera un 98%, porque todos son iguales.
Fueron las que se comieron la manzana del Edén.
Los hombres, por supuesto.
Los hombres.
¿Por qué?
Porque todos son unos descarados, pero las mujeres también son muy mal.
Finalmente estamos en la playa. ¿Y cuál es la pregunta de hoy? Bueno, vamos a estar preguntándole a esas hermosas, preciosas, en bikini, cubanas en la playa. Vamos a estar preguntándole quiénes son más infieles.
Boyfriend who's letting me eat your sin.
Gracias.